Please click the like button and subscribe to my channel.
I accidentally poured some water into a similar jar. And guess what? Some of the this.
Thank you. Come closer, child. I want to get a good look at you. Ah, youth. I was your age when I was locked in this safe. Oh, yes, I forgot to introduce myself. I am Ugit, the goldsmith. Looking for the spell book? If it is here in the castle, the only suitable place is the great library. You will find the key in the lair of the Minotaur. Sometimes it leaves its lair and comes here to pick up new goods. You can summon the Minotaur using the horn. The problem is that the bellows that blow air into the horn are old and leaky. We need new ones, otherwise we won't succeed.
Wait, we can give Ugit the Minotaur amulet! He will make another item out of it and give it to the Minotaur. The monster will pick it up without suspecting any tricks and turn into stone.
Great idea. You fix the horn, and I'll take care of the item for the Minotaur. But I'll need a pearl, and you'll have to help me sort the diamonds out of this pile of grain. You have to find all the missing gemstones in order to open the chest. I need new bellows. This statue of the king is missing two pieces. If you find one of them, the other one will reveal itself. It's no use. I need a special tool to pry open the eyelids.